there is no pain whatsoever because we use anesthetic. And the anesthetic is in the form of a drop on the eye. Essentially, you put one drop of anesthetic onto the surface of the eye, and for the next 20 minutes, there is no pain sensation whatsoever.